Palembang Sriwijaya FC is looking to make an impact in the next Indonesian Super League season after the club snapped up this season's best footballer, Ferdinand Sinaga. Ferdinand helped Persib Bandung win a memorable ISL championship this year. Sriwijaya is trying to draw a slew of other stars, including Titus Bonai, Patrick Wangai, Zulkifli Sayuk and Fakhruddin Arianto. Ferdinand initially wanted to stay in Bandung, but chose to move after hearing the Sriwijaya's plans for the future. The Palembang club's finances in 2011 and 2012 didn't give it much room for star players, but the 2007 and 2011 ISL champions seem set on climbing back to the top.